After the system upgrade, I found that my App Store does this. Totally blank. It doesn't show anything. So in order to solve this problem, all you need to do is, first of all, quit App Store. And then you go to Utilities, and then you click Keychain Access. And then you go to that corner, go to Preferences, and you reset your keychain. And after this, your App Store should be fixed. Let me know if it helps. Thanks.